Meet Google Jarvis, Google's next-gen AI assistant that's smarter and more helpful than anything before. It doesn't just follow commands. It learns your habits and acts like a real digital teammate. Let's break down what Jarvis is, how it works, and why it's different from any assistant you've seen. Jarvis was created by Google's DeepMind team, the same group that built AlphaGo, AlphaFold, and Gemini. Originally, it was just an internal tool meant to help organize massive amounts of team data and streamline workflows. But as engineers used it, they started realizing something. Jarvis wasn't just organizing, it was reasoning. It was providing recommendations, making decisions, even helping build strategies. This internal tool was starting to feel less like a program and more like a virtual coworker. That's when Google realized it had something much bigger on its hands. They pivoted. They re-engineered Jarvis from the ground up, refining its capabilities to be useful for the general public. Now, it's more than just a productivity tool. It's the future of how we'll interact with technology. And it's no longer some beta experiment. Jarvis is coming. Most AI assistants wait for you to ask something. Jarvis doesn't. It watches, learns, and predicts what you might need next. Say your morning looks busy, it'll automatically block off calendar time for breaks. Say you're writing a document, it'll surface relevant data, facts, or even graphs without being prompted. If you're planning a trip, Jarvis connects your Gmail, Google Flights, Maps, and Calendar to suggest an itinerary tailored to your preferences. It understands tone and nuance in conversations. So if you say, "I'm feeling burned out," Jarvis might suggest rescheduling non-urgent meetings or booking some rest time. It doesn't just process language. It understands context, and that's a game changer. Jarvis is powered by Gemini Ultra, Google's most advanced multimodal AI model. That means it doesn't just understand words. It processes text, voice, images, videos, and even environmental sensor data. You can show it a messy whiteboard photo and it will convert it into an organized doc. You can speak casually or formally. It adapts to your style. It's trained with enormous datasets across all of Google's platforms, but it's built to be privacy aware. Jarvis doesn't just throw out answers. It evaluates them for relevance, accuracy, and user context before responding. It knows when to offer help and when to step back. This is what makes it feel so human. It's not just smart, it's respectful. Let's talk about what you can actually do with Jarvis. Creators can generate video scripts, suggest editing styles, find B-roll, and schedule uploads in minutes. Students can get AI-powered tutoring, personalized study plans, and help with project management. Remote workers can rely on Jarvis to summarize meetings, reply to emails, and prep reports before deadlines. Parents can use it to manage schedules, plan meals, and keep track of their kids' activities. Developers can write cleaner code, debug faster, and even collaborate with Jarvis in real time on coding challenges. Need to review a 20-page document? Jarvis will summarize it and highlight the action points. Have 5 meetings in a row? Jarvis will join them, take notes, and summarize what matters. It's like having a digital chief of staff, one that never gets tired. Jarvis doesn't just answer you, it talks to you. You can pick a tone that fits your style. Whether you prefer a professional assistant, a friendly companion, or something humorous, Jarvis adapts. Over time, it learns your communication style. So if you prefer short messages or long explanations, Jarvis remembers. It can even reflect your personality and how it responds to others on your behalf. Jarvis also exists across multiple devices. On phones, smart displays, laptops, and wearables, it follows you wherever you go. In the near future, Jarvis is expected to integrate with AR glasses and smart home systems in even more natural ways. You could walk into your home, and it might greet you with reminders, news updates, or even dinner ideas, all based on your mood and preferences. As powerful as Jarvis is, Google knows trust is everything. That's why they designed it with privacy at the core. Jarvis processes as much information locally as possible, minimizing what's sent to the cloud. Data is encrypted end-to-end. You decide what it can access: Gmail, Calendar, Drive, Photos, and can turn access off with one tap. There's even a physical mute button with a visible red light to remind you when it's listening. And every action Jarvis takes is logged for transparency. Want to see what it did yesterday? Want to delete its memory of a conversation? Jarvis works for you, not the other way around, and Google is committed to making sure you stay in control. So, would you let Jarvis help run your life? Would you trust an AI to help you manage your work, your schedule, and even your downtime? Drop a comment and tell us what you think. Thanks for watching, and do not forget to watch this next video about Alexa Plus.